we figured that we may have a legal situation arise from this draft issue, because the draft was already in progress at that time. So we wanted to make sure that we established the fact that we were not free. And that's the reason we walked out and tried to walk out, and the MP stopped us and said if we kept walking, he would shoot us. And a few people did get shot, you know, being too close to the fence or something, so we knew he wasn't kidding.